Let's take a look to see what you can expect with your brand new Advantage Series light. Now, the device I have in front of me is the Advantage 900. The contents are exactly the same as the Advantage 1500, but the Advantage 1500, of course, is just quite a lot bigger. Let's take a look inside. The first thing you're going to see is some paperwork, a thank you note with some basic user instructions, some contact information on the back. You'll see another slip of paper with some more instructions on how to connect and use the device, and some safety information. Let's look underneath the foam. Of course, the first thing you're going to notice is your new device. Now, the Advantage Series lights are quite heavy, so it is recommended to just prepare yourself and prepare your area to handle these heavy devices and make sure the area is safe. Of course, on the front, you will notice all the LEDs. On the back is where the power cable and the patch cable will connect. Very straightforward there. There's the main power switch, two auxiliary inputs for connecting multiple lights, and the lead and follow switch if you connect multiple lights. On the left side of the device, we have the control panel. Also inside the box, of course, you will find your power cable, which plugs into the wall. You will also find a patch cable. This you will use if you are connecting more than one device. You will find your pulley system for hanging the device off a door, if that is what you choose. You will find some small steel cables. Now, these connect to the top of the device on the threaded rods. You will find an auxiliary cable, which is used to connect multiple lights together as well. And of course, the door hook. For further information, please check out our website. We have user guides and plenty of other information. If you need any help, please feel free to reach out to us on the email. We'll be right back.